G'day, it's Alex.
Hi, and I'm Troy.
So just a quick warm-up game. If you're a primary school teacher, you probably know this. Hats and bowls. You can play it with two people, you can play it with any number of people, really. All you got to do is, if you're a bowl, you want all the cones to be facing like they're a bowl. And if you're a hat, you want them to be facing like they're a hat. We play it for 1 minute. We're not going to make you sit through that.
Guys, and watch this video, click on the subscribe button below or give us a like. Cheers, guys. Bye.